Hi guys, on our channel we have a video for saving battery on your Samsung phone. So this is a short video which has got more than 55,000 views, so thank you so much for that. And there were a lot of comments on that video asking me to make another video or provide certain more battery saving settings and what else can be done to save more battery on your Samsung phone. So today I'm going to give you a real cool trick with which you can save additional battery even while you sleep. So for that you go to settings, and under that you have to find the modes and routines options, and here you click on routine, and over here you see this plus icon. Just click on that to create a new routine.
So now here first we have to set an if condition, like what will trigger your routine. So here in the search bar you can type time and select the option time period.
Okay, now here first of all what you need to do is you need to select all days of the week, or you can select it like every day. So when it has to be repeated, this routine, you select every day, and then in the time range you need to select your sleep and wake up time. So for example, I set it to like 11 p.m. to wake up time would be say around 6 a.m. So once that is set, okay, let me show you again. So what do we do in the time period? We select time, we configure the time range of your sleep time, and set the routine to run every day. Done. Now second question, second step is to add a condition. Now here we need to select not, or we can simply select charging status. So make sure this charging status is set to not charging. Click on done. So now we have two if conditions. First is the time period, which is 11 p.m. to 6 a.m. Second is the charging status, so that once your phone is not charging. And now we need to set the action or the then condition. So I click on this. And now I need to search for power saving, so here, and make sure it is set to on, and click done. So now we have our routine set. Now its time period is set, the charging status is set to not charging, and the action we have configured is power saving. Now we need to and also importantly, it says when the routine ends. So what the action would be taken when your routine is ending. So it says return to the status before the routine ran, so it will return your phone to the default status once this ends. So we need to save it and give it some just name which you can remember, like for example night mode or something. Okay, then click done, and yeah, as you can see, this night mode routine is now set here. Now what this routine will do is each night when you sleep between 11 p.m. and 6 a.m. or basically what your specified time, and when the routine detects that your phone is in the not charging status, that means it's not on charging, then it would turn on power saving mode automatically. And then at 6 a.m. every day, the next day, the following day, it would automatically turn off the power saving. So you don't have to manually turn on and turn off the power saving mode. So this, in my experience, would also help you save some additional battery on your Samsung phones. So do try it out and let me know in the comments, does it help you to save some battery? And for more such videos, consider subscribing to our channel. Thank you so much.